Started off as like a C's and D's student my freshman year. I was mostly here to make friends and just kind of hang out with people. I did not care too much about my schooling. And I definitely have found more than just an appreciation, but a love for education. Why is this functioning this way? Why do these chemicals act this way in this setting? I just found myself more curious to dig deeper in this field than I was in engineering. My name is Janelle Googins. I am currently a chemistry major at USM. The QC2 Lab student interns are sent to different breweries to help further test the beer that is produced there. Over the summer, I've been directly working with Orange Bike Brewery. They're an entirely gluten-free facility, which is what makes them particularly different than most breweries.
It's hard to put into words just how meaningful it's been for all of us to have Janelle or to be able to experience the life of a startup, a craft brewery, and just to see how our entire industry revolves around science, chemistry, and a strong technical knowledge.
I've been able to go in to help discover what kind of additives they can use that will really help clarify their beer. And that's something that can help save them money down the line. Being placed in the hands of another company who has questions for you and you're the one there to answer them really helps to motivate you to get some results, and you're pretty responsible for your work at that point. This internship has showed me that my work is bigger than just myself. And it also helps you to see how important your research can be.